the coat, cover the trunk. Oh,
God, it's so.
I knew, like, David wouldn't just want to be in a photo with me. Like, I literally was like, oh, cool.
Oh my God. Fucking Christ. No. Wow, stop.
Wow. Most people are. People aren't friendly. Get in the Christmas spirit. We love you.
Howie was craving attention.
How did they know you were here? How is that even possible? Oh, how do they see you? Please, no pictures.
What's up, guys? So for Christmas, I wanted to give my hometown friend something special. So I told them to leave work early and meet me at a random address.
I had to drive so fucking fast to get here, piece of shit. And I had to call work and ask him, hey, why are you leaving fucking again early?
What did he say?
I have no clue.
Hey, yo, yo!
Was that English?
Yeah. You know, I got so mad, I started to heckle.
What? He's still not speaking English.
They thought that we were there to surprise our other friend Ilya, but what they didn't know is that the surprise was actually for them. And it's all thanks to my friends at SeatGeek. SeatGeek is an amazing app that helps you buy tickets in literally the easiest way possible. You've seen them help me surprise my friends with brand new cars. So today, SeatGeek is gonna help me surprise my friends with a Christmas gift they're really gonna love. So please, if you ever need to buy tickets to literally anything, click the link in my description, use the promo code David, and you'll get $20 off your first purchase.
So, I'm so nervous. This is actually a surprise for you three. I have a check here for the three of you for $10,000, and you guys can use it to furnish your new place that we're standing in.
God damn it!
What?
I don't gotta walk the dogs anymore!
Joking. Thank God, no more mom.
Fuck you, mom! I call a big room!
You're gonna need it.
What the hell? You got a house for all three of us. This is insane!
You know what I have to do? I have to kiss you now. You owe me.
God damn it.
Kidding.
A kiss for a house? Come here. Go.
Guys, before the vlog's over, there's a couple people here that want to say Merry Christmas!
There has to be something that you have to hit me or something, bro. Like, or I have to hit you, like...
Why?
Because it's fucking boring, bro. People aren't gonna watch this.
Okay, okay.
Merry Christmas!
Oh! That was so not necessary.
That was not necessary.
Merry Christmas! Marry me!
Get the fuck out of here.
Merry Christmas! I'm right in the middle of a mall! That I was famous. Does anybody recognize me?
Yo, Christmas is in 2 days. That means you got 2 days to get my fucking money. Vinny, fuck.
No, Merry Christmas. Just say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. In 2 days, your whole family's dead.
Merry Christmas, Dave. See you in a few months.
Merry Christmas. Corinna, since we broke up, I may have turned into an alcoholic, but it's still better than putting up with your bullshit.
Merry Christmas, Todd. The only thing harder than dating you is my new boyfriend's dick.
Merry Christmas. This Christmas, I promise not to touch another bottle of alcohol.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays, guys.
Oh, fuck my
bro, this is the fifth fucking year we're doing this.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
We're not doing that.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Merry Christmas.
Cool.
Merry Christmas!
And happy holidays from all your favorite planets. Isn't that right, Jupiter?
Meowie Christmas. I'm wearing a cat shirt. Meowie Christmas.
Merry Christmas from Carly and Aaron, your two favorite possible lesbians.
Merry Christmas. I can't wait to see my kids. But the judge says I have to wait till February.
Natalie, I love you.